We're like back to like 1,500 almost. And like when I quit Hearthstone, I had like 2,000, and then we went like to 900 or something. 900 was the lowest we hit after I, because like more, there was a lot of people who were not interested in other games, so I went like, I got my heart to half. That's why people don't change games, but I couldn't play that game anymore because I wasn't enjoying it. So I did it anyway. But now we are almost at 1.5k again. Yeah, 900 is like the low point that we hit. I mean, that's still a lot of people, but it's like in comparison to like what I used to have more. It's kind of like, it definitely feels bad because you always think about like, oh, like if I still streamed Hearthstone, I would still have 2,000 or something. Like, you can't avoid those thoughts completely. But I'm totally okay with it though. You beat the bullet, yeah, you can say that. No regrets, zero regrets. The only regret that maybe about this is that maybe I would have like stopped Hearthstone earlier. Like maybe I could have like eased in a little bit. I could have like 1 year earlier, or after Witchwood, when I wasn't enjoying the game anymore, I could have already like started to like get into more different games. Mental health, yeah, it was like a burnout thing, just to like be clear. When we talk about the mental health, it was a burnout thing. Like, I just, that's what it was. I wasn't really having a blast. Could I tormenting voice the Steam vents? But there's a chance that I get mana screwed. Maybe I'll tormenting with the shock. Yeah, let's do the shock, because I don't know. Because if I don't get a land, it's so bad. Okay. Reverse sellout, yeah. I think video games are supposed to be, like, something that's enjoyable. And, like, if I'm not enjoying my own stream, or if I think my stream is not good, or, oh, I need to do this first. Like, why would anybody else enjoy my stream? It's just, like, that's how I feel. It's just,
you have been analyzed and found wanting. Looking to elevate yourself.
Okay.
Heard of stilts?
Drake, let's go. I think what makes my streamer, like, is that I wanted to, like, share my passion for playing games and my love for video games, you know? And if I have the game that I'm playing I don't like, that's pretty backwards. To some extent I just feel fake too. And that's just not me. What if I don't get land? I got 3 lands.
Stay focused on what matters.
When pursuing creativity, defy convention.
I think we play a Saheeli and then we play a 2-mana shock on this thing.
Behold new wonders.
Wait, it's not 2-mana. What does this say? Artifact instant. That's an instant spell. It just doesn't show the mana.
Woo! What? Oh, was it target? Oh, I'm slightly misremember. I thought this was it only, but ooh, yikes! Artifact instant. Oh, cause it's oh, that's why it shows one, because the Electromancer discounts it by one. But then it's also increased by one. But so I can still discover it though. So that's okay. All right. Lots of confusion there. We're fine. We're fine, Jet. Don't worry. Okay, I do want this one. So I forgot about I forgot about the Electromancer and I forgot about the Kasmina. Okay. Alright. I should probably take a break and grab a cup of coffee or something. The only thing I remembered was this Dovin. Oh my god, that's mildly embarrassing. Math is hard, man. It's not the math, it's just it's just sometimes, you know, you can like forget about that. A thing that's going on.
Loyal and
I can count if I just knew all the numbers. I forgot about some of the numbers. Honestly, this is not too bad right now here. I know it looks like he's like winning easily, but it's not that, because we have the Saheeli -2. The Saheeli -2 is gonna be sick.
Perhaps a pair of stilts.
So just okay, chat, you with me? When I use this, it doesn't become like Dovin copy, right? No. It will still deal normal damage, right? Deals normal damage, yes. Okay, alright. Alright. Just, we gotta make sure to click on the correct one here. This is the old one. Alright, perfect. Oh, which one do we kill? We gotta kill this. Yeah.
I will consume you.
I was incorrect. Go ahead and gloat.
Kill Sarkhan? Pretty sure Sarkhan had to die. I mean, it doesn't do a whole lot. Like, it, you know. He did a plus one. Because I can't pay extra for my spells, right? Which is gonna go off. Because I can use the shock with the, from the final of the promise, right? I don't actually need to, like, pay extra for those. I think. He can't attack with this because I have the Drake. I guess if he somehow, like, deals with this Drake and then he attacks with this, then that's, like, the end of Saheeli, too. You have to pay extra for the finale shocks. Oh, I do? So do I need to, like, already price it in when I cast this? Or will it ask me? Will it prompt me to pay the extra? How does it work? I think I did this in wrong order. Three cards have mana cost zero. Okay.
To the skies.
I mean, we just let it happen, right? Cause, and then we get a free kill. So this it won't be a trade. This, there's no reason to block, right?
Time to come up with a new plan.
Let it die. There's no reason, right? I guess he could play a second copy of, like, Dovin, but... that's fine. So I'm really curious to see this, honestly, guys. I almost want to do it for science. We don't have any Drakes here, do we? No. Ugh. Tormenting voice and shock or opt. Tormenting voice. I mean, I guess I could just play the tree, then we kill that either way. But then I mean, then we can pay it afterwards, right? Play a land. Play a land first. So we should shock that, maybe. We can now pay the extra when it prompts. Just cast Mina ability, yeah, okay. Yeah, it did make them, you could pay the two extra. Alright, but we good, because we were prepared for it. All good, guys, all good. Okay, let's go on. You could argue, though, that it wasn't very valuable, and we could have just, leave the Kasmina up, I suppose. Finale doesn't work with Baby Teferi. Yeah, I've seen that, actually. Somebody did that against me, yesterday or 2 days ago.
This battle to your record of bad decisions.
What it said is how it works. Yeah, I'm not a native English speaker, however, so sometimes it's kind of like difficult for me to like tell the small like the intricacies. Oh. Oh, this doesn't do anything right now. I hope you guys like magic, by the way. If you're like long-time viewers and stuff. Because now with this league, I'm gonna be doing a lot more magic streams. Because I wanna actually be good. I wanna have my like finger on the pulse of the meta and stuff. Magic is the best, Savage. Nice. Well, there's gonna be a whole lot more of that then.
Ways to defeat you.
Oh my god, Narset. Oh, But here, oh well, we can't play it.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, thank you. Huh, I didn't expect that. I could definitely use another draw. Because he had the Dovin hand of control, so it's not dealing any damage. So we have, what, 7 mana right now, so I need to end of turn shock. Do you think he has a no, he wouldn't play a shock, would he? Oh, we can draw Narset! We can draw Narset, 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 Narset. Never mind. Ooh. We can go like Dispersal. We need to kill this and then we... Narset. Oh, I know I can't even... Oh, I can't even... Yeah. Oh my god, there's so many things wrong with what I just said. It's been a long stream, guys. There's so many, like, these... We can't do, like, anything right now. This is just lockdown. Oh, that one we can do. We can actually do that one, chat. That's pretty dope. We kill this first, so we can draw cards again.
Overwhelming.
Cool! That's how it was meant to happen. That was actually the best card to throw, yeah, I think so too. That's very good. Oh, do we want to play this? I have... The tricks are so good. I don't want to actually do this right now. The average draw the card that we draw would be weaker than these three. Because we have to discard, so it would... On average, it would weaken my hand. Oh my god. Dude.
Trust me. You'll thank me later.
Keep an open mind.
Ugh, this is so annoying. This is so annoying. I know, I've been playing that deck myself for like a few days. I've been playing a bunch of that deck myself, so I'm not exactly in a position to be talking shit about it or anything, but still. Oh my god.
Might be a bad idea.
Oh man. So we can't draw any cards right now. We need to save this for. So we have only shocks, we don't have any sorcery. Oh my god, this is so dumb. I mean, should I still play a Drake? Maybe I should still just play both of the Drakes, you know what? Just peck it. If he doesn't have a. An AO. Do you think he plays cleansing? But then I lose to it. It's like a troll to a cleansing Nova though. Then again, like, it's 39 health. How do we... Yeah, I think I just gotta YOLO. I think I need a YOLO, guys. I know he can dig with Narset too. I know this is very risky. I think I have to do it, however. Just hope he misses. He was playing maybe the version with just Glareons. Because he was playing one Glareon, so it might actually be my own deck. It might be the deck that I've been playing. And that one doesn't mainboard any, like, Cleansing Novas or so. So it's possible he doesn't actually have it. Spell Pierce, like, whatever. Alright. He's playing Rank Trap Word. How do you define words? I mean, if you mean, like, based on the rewards, or...?
That's more like it.
Really depends if you what you enjoy the most, I think. I wouldn't be too focused on the rewards personally. I don't think it's that big of a like difference.
My acute awareness of your imperfections is
maddening. Oh no. Oh! I know I'm not drawing. Okay. So hopefully we can start killing some of these walkers. These white and blue walkers. But now he has the Ascanta, so that's kinda bad. Super friend win conditions. I like with Sarkhan of War opponent to death. Correct. White walkers, huh? White walkers deck.
Here goes nothing.
Oh boy. No, those spell pieces are pretty terrible for him. We need to like choose which ones we kill, I guess. We can dove in here too. Then Dovin finally dies. We might actually win because of how bad his hand is currently. But of course he will keep digging with that
well, not.
With the Ascanta, so there's that. Hello? What instant does he even have? Oh, it could be a sorcery. Because he dressed plus one. Phew! Oh, I shouldn't have played the land. Could have kept it for them. It's just playing so slow. This is actually tilting me pretty hard. Oh my god, it's playing so slow. I'm like, I forgot what is going on. It like breaks the trail of thought when someone plays so slow. Come on! If you're sniping, I forgive you. Just don't play so freaking slow. I know that this might be like some tough decisions, but we can see that it's Spellpierce and Narset, so it's not like super hard because these are not even playable. So it's not like that many. I mean, yeah, there's an, ooh. Okay. Like, that didn't seem like a very difficult decision either, honestly. Akriter, thank you for 6 months. Welcome back, thank you so much. Unfortunately, this won't like bring the Phoenix back now. We gotta like dig as much as we can. Should we do the 7 again? Oh, do we not have chart decors here? We don't. Oh my! No, I can pay it off because I have the. I can pay it off because I have the Electromons. Wait, what? Oh, we can't use this to pay it off. Okay. I guess his spell pierce is not an instant or sorcery. Oh my god, that was so tilting as he played so slow. Oh man. Alright, let's pay our own Narsets. Maybe this. He can bounce this. Okay, that was a stroke. I don't know, I'm just like, I really got like unfocused by the slow playing. Not the stroke. Honestly, like shocks can kill some of the low HP walkers. Maybe I should keep this. Whatever. Let's just play. Oh. Better to play slow than get. Yeah, it's true. Oh, we do want that. We'll discard it later, but. So he doesn't have blue mana, we don't need to worry about something like a spell pierce. Seems pretty okay. Come on, give me the red one that discards this. Not quite. Alright. So wait, you've been live for over 6 hours. You should have consumed at least. Yeah, I probably haven't. I consumed like half a cup of coffee. Thanks, stay hydrated bot.
I'd be less frustrated if you had fewer flaws.
So the Arclight Phoenix wouldn't kill that yet. The Drake has to be better right now. Time to order some Grubhub. I think we did like Grubhub order on Friday. I think I'll just go to the fridge after this game. Bridge will do.
Every day is a new lesson.
Hey, Smack Sub El Noob Noob. Thanks for the 5 months. Is it? I guess it is.
My
Thank you, Smug Smug. Smug Smug El Snoop Snoop. Alright. This one first. Yeah.
Even with my insight, I didn't foresee this.
Close enough. Yeah. Trying to pronounce it. I swear I tried. The wife has started streaming. I'm gonna host her when I'm done. Can hear some streaming sounds upstairs. Sark, man, huh?
You will feel the lick of my foot. Your end has arrived.
Arrgh.
Join my cause.
We don't have black mana for this. I mean, this is really good. It's just, do we win like this? I mean, I do have the negate and stuff. Decided out my removal. This is a bit of a problem now.
I summon you.
Who dares summon me?
Smoke, smoke, El Noob Noob. That honestly looks like he wants to play another Sarkhan. Yeah, I'm just. I know that's a lot of damage that I just took. I mean, if he's playing my deck, he might also watch my stream. Okay, well. Or not. Yes. Smoke, smoke, El Noob Noob. Don't you think I get this with two? Yeah, there's another way.
Listen to them, come on.
This needs to die.
No.
No. I like all of this, chat. In hindsight, I should probably done this before attacking, but it's fine. Tisahili, Narset, another Narset. I like all of this! Sahili doesn't do very good right now. I don't have any spells. It's probably just chart the course. Alright.
Focus, I have just the trick for this.
Lava coil! Alright, well, he can only lava coil one of these things. Rip trait.
With thoughtfulness before
action. Oh, baby. I guess you could have a shock, so we should do this in the other orders. This goes here. This goes here.
Such violence is upsetting.
Ooh! A Paroon! Should we save the Paroon for next then, though? No, fuck it. Let's go. If he goes for like explosion or expansion and something, like we'll just show a bunch of cards. Not gonna hold back here. Alright. Well, Niamh no longer draws cards.
Keep an open mind.
Oh, it will draw one card. It will actually draw one card. Now I can just shock that instead. Or in like ping it. I guess it doesn't matter. I know this first one won't draw a guard. It's okay. No, I'm a dumbass! It requires to draw a guard to deal one damage. I thought that when you cast a spell, it draws it. Oh my god.
I have
reached. Ah, it didn't work like I thought. This is the third spell. This is gonna come back, so yeah, there's no reason not to. Oh my god. I feel so silly right now. It's fine, I mean, we win. Oh boy. Just going off! Oh my goodness. Electromancer and Eva. Baby! I'm gonna like deck myself almost. Okay. This is enough. Together, we'll create great things, you and I. Seven damage seemed like it. We probably can't do that much. So Healy after the spells. It doesn't matter. Go to bed, Savage. Yeah, this was the last game, I already told you guys. I'm getting a little like, I don't know, tired. I knew that I would crush him. I wanted to see all the cards. The reason why I actually did the Saheeli was because I thought I might have a chance to kill him, but then it was kind of like, it started looking like, yeah, we're probably not getting there. Yeah, there's not gonna be anything shock. I'll play the Steam ones first. We give the... yeah, that's my wife, she's streaming. I'm gonna host her in 3 minutes after I beat this guy. Gonna stream her in just a sec. Check your posture. Let's Narset it first. Saheeli first. He might try to draw some cards. I'm gonna do Narset it first. Do some push-up streamer. Yeah, that could work. Okay, that's nice. Let's pick that one. Good idea, show. When is your first tournament in MPL? When was the next Mythic Championship? I think it was in June, maybe. So it's gonna be in June then. Meditate and prepare. Another one of the same. I have just the trick for this. Contain your. Can we need to kill this so we can draw? I must train harder. A bit of a danger to overdraw here. I mean, we can discard that, I suppose. Just save the rest to be able to bring that back next turn. Discard a card. Crackling, crackling. So many cracklings. I fight with a dragon's rage.
Behold!
Yeah, it's not percentage of in Mythic, it's overall. That's right. Okay, does he have mana to play that? No. Ooh, I really need to draw some cards here, chat. But I can't. We will not draw them. Damn thing. I mean, he's down to 2 cards too. So we are like winning. I just wish that I had a land so I could play like Neve. Just play a crackling, I guess. I mean, we don't draw, but it's still pretty big. Drop the Trakes, yeah, it's fine. I mean, it's still pretty good, right? We got an idea on his turn once to get the Phoenix to the graveyard. If that's beneficial. Yeah, I guess it is because with the Narset. Oh, okay. So I need to try to find a land. It's like, but can we cast three things? Oh! Wait, what do you play? Okay, there we go. Shit. Oh, that's two dragons now. Oh my god. Oh! But this name might just win the game, right? Might just be lights out. That's a good chance. We got the land now. Hey, thank you, Gardos G, for the 3 months. Let's go, more MTG. Oh, I have so much MTG coming up for you. Probably like gonna do like pretty much daily MTG now. If we end up with Neve, we win, yeah. Yeah, that's true, because this will die to the natural draw card and then we just go. I think there's actually a good chance it goes off. There's a very good chance it goes off, chat. Oh, he doesn't even draw, but he still has to discard. No! Oh, man. Feels bad, man. Here you see the power of Narset, even at such a like a low health and stuff. It's just so good. I didn't realize NPL members were allowed to have outside streamer organization membership. In example, Team Liquid. I'm sure that there will be more like they are probably gonna talk about this, but what I can tell you is that I am allowed to be in Team Liquid while in NPL. I am allowed. I don't want to like speculate or anything more on it. I will leave all this kind of like statements and stuff if necessary, like for Wizards of the Coast. All I can speak is on my own behalf, and it is very important for me to like clear it, so to make it clear that this is like this was discussed and it is allowed. We discussed this. Oh boy. So, what do we want to kill the most? Do we choose to shoot the dragons, or...? Oops. So, if you wonder what happens when you end up with Niven Goblin Electromancer, well... you're about to find out. Yeah, I feel like I would be able to like explain the Team Liquid and MPL thing to you, but I don't want to take the chance if I like say something that's not accurate. I don't want to take the risk of saying something inaccurate regarding this thing. All I can tell you is that I am definitely allowed, and it was discussed. Now we can probably kill FaZe actually, yeah. Alright. Face. Oh. I don't care. Submit zero, sure. Oh my god, this freaking noob. Okay. I think that's lethal, chat.
What's this?
A savage in My Little Pony. That would be MLP. Wait, what? I'm not in the Pony League? What did I get myself into? Oh no! That's kidding. Alright, I'm done guys. Thanks for all the subs. Thanks for watching. Much love.